This is the Bahamas Tonight, the Northern Edition. Good evening all, I'm Megan Shepherd. It's so great to have you with us. Topping news, a number of employees from the Ministry of Tourism in Grand Bahama have been let go. ZNS News has learned that some 9 employees have been affected. This after their contracts were reportedly not renewed or confirmed. The Minister of Tourism and Aviation, the Honorable Dionisio de Aguilar, also confirmed that they have made changes to overseas offices. A full report on the changes at the Ministry of Tourism offices on Grand Bahama and on the way forward for this vital government agency will come during the Bahamas Tonight, the National Report. The Attorney General and Minister of Legal Affairs, Senator the Honorable Carl Bethel, making his first official trip to Grand Bahama recently. The minister met with Vice Chairman of the Grand Bahama Port Authority, Sarah St. George, and President Ian Rowell. Bethel and St. George both reaffirmed the commitment of the government and the Grand Bahama Port Authority to work together for the benefit of Freeport's licensees and to strengthen and streamline their public-private sector partnership under the Hawksbill Creek Agreement in order to stimulate jobs and economic growth on the entire island of Grand Bahama. In an issued statement to the press, St. George said that the port is simply delighted to work hand in hand with the Attorney General and his office as a matter of priority on the proposed improved investment incentive legislation. The aim is to ensure those particular HCA tax concessions that expired are extended for a further 20 years to all GBPA licensees in a smooth transition process. Stay with us, there's more news right after this.